Hey everyone, Star Wars Lore here. Sorry it's been a while since I last did some gameplay videos. So we're back at Rogue Squadron trying to finish the level that I tried last time and failed at the very last moment. You could tell it was about to finish, but you know, I just got shot down the last second. So we're gonna do some gameplay and see how it goes.
Rogues, listen up.
Here, we can skip some of this. You've seen this in the previous videos. So basically what happened was my graphics card actually just flat out stopped working one day, just died, and I was really confused because I was like, what happened here? I was confused because, like, I really didn't do anything. It just stopped working one day. Then, you know, after some video, some chats and phone calls, looking at forums, you know, doing everything that we do, right? Google, all that stuff. Finally contacted EVGA and NVIDIA to see what's going on. And basically, I'm part of that small 2% defect rate, most likely, on the graphics card. So I had to do an RMA, and you know, I've never done that before, but I was like, hey, it's just gonna be simple, just a quick return, flip it around, and we'll get this, you know, graphics card back in a few days or whatever. Nah, it takes forever. So all these approvals they have to go to, all these forms you have to fill out, it was a big pain. So, you know, whatever. So I shipped my graphics card out a little while ago. Haven't heard anything back yet, but you know, hopefully I'll get that back. I mean, playing games like this doesn't really make a difference. I'm using a pretty old graphics card, like really old, 7 years old. I'm surprised it still works. So that's kind of what's going on with that. Let's see. I remember having trouble with this map, and jeez, I can't remember, it's been so long, it's been like 2 weeks. But I just know these fighters are ridiculous. I don't even know what level setting I'm on, like if it's hard or whatnot, but grief. Like, these Y-Wings just can't take a beating. And it doesn't help that their lasers are pretty weak sauce. I mean, I switch it up my view a little bit. I like the control's crappier.
Ooh.
Whoa, look at that lock. Wow. That's nuts. Like, what are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do versus that? Interesting. Wow, this view is kind of interesting. Alright. Wow, maybe I'll keep it like this. That's really crazy. Alright, I like that first view best, I think. There's a lot to destroy in this map. Anyways, that's kind of what's going on with me, just graphics card, computer troubles, you know, whatever. Pretty excited for Star Wars Rebels season finales, season that will, you know, hopefully, like, I'm a huge Thrawn fan, so in 0 hour, I just hope he just annihilates the Rebels. Like, I'm tired of the Empire losing. They just look like idiots most of the time, except for Thrawn. I'm like, and they can't be this incompetent all the time. But Apparently. So. So hard to say what will happen if anyone dies, or if it's just kind of bland. He attacks, they gotta leave, they go to Dantooine or another rebel base, possibly, but that's my guess. Guys are hard to shake. So we'll see. But I don't expect any of the Ghost crew to die or anything. It could be some other minor character, or if they kill off Thrawn or some crap, we'll be pissed. I mean, what the heck? They just kill him off, and then his book comes out, and you're like, man, that is kind of a waste. And if you're wondering why I'm not using my bombs just to, like, get rid of these buildings quicker, I only have 20, and from just last time, I really needed the bombs because there were so many turrets that it just became insane. And those were a bigger factor because I can take out buildings no problem. It's the turrets that gave me trouble. And these Y-wings, the views are a lot different than the other. Like, look at this. Turns are just kind of weird. I wonder if the first person try this for a little bit. If you guys think this is cool, do the. Not too bad. I can. Oh, he doesn't run into me. Problem is, I don't know how low to the ground I am sometimes. There's so much of this. I could do super, super close view, but I feel like that's just a little too close for my comfort.
There's that sensor array. I copy.
Alright. My guys are going this way. Where are they going? And that way. Oh my goodness. See, this is that problem. Where's that other? Like, this is relentless. There's really nothing you can do. Tried the loop-de-loop in the last video, did not work. Yeah, you guys shoot him down. Do something useful. Alright. Like, come on. Just lose them in the canyon, I guess. I don't even think we have to worry about these turrets.
Help me out here.
I don't even do anything. Okay, let's do. These guys aren't even working. Oh. That one guy shot me. I feel like this is just a terrible level to, like, stream, because it just makes me look competent half the time. You got a mazy map, and you've got these ties who are just ridiculous. And doesn't good combination, but I just got to beat this level. If I die, I really don't want to do this a third time. There we go. Except there's quite a few ties right here. I don't know if I want to do this by myself. Just hard to hit them. Not doing anything. Sit back. Oops. Alright, so this is what part I wanted to bomb for sure. Ah, too tight of space. One more pass. Looks like I can take out any of these. Come on. Can't see him. Texture. Woo! I think I got enough of there. Just keep going. I didn't have to loop back this way, but we'll see. I think I have anything behind me, so. Holy crap. Busy way. Not doing too well on health either. Now I hear some ties. This is the fastest to go. Like, I have turbo, accelerate, all the way down. So we got. Oh, what the heck? Like, I appeared out of nowhere. I guess I'll follow my guys for once. This is, so we got some stuff up on this. Missiles. I just have no health. This is where I died last time, if I remember. Yep, I remember now. It's not worth fighting those. Let's try to take out some of these. Oof, so many troops too. Oof. Right as I was recovering. Can't take those guys straight on. Looping back around. Okay. Should do it at least. Maybe? No cutscene? Or what else?
Help me out here.
I can move back around, get these little depot crates, and hopefully that will do something. Okay.
It's an ambush. I don't know where they came from. I don't have nav control.
This is where I died last time.
Main computer offline. Targeting computer offline. Ah, it's just off row 7. I can't. Get out of there, Wedge. Tell me what happened. Wedge made it, but he's gonna be captured for sure. I'm under a lot of fire. Increased speed, full throttle. Hold on, Wedge. Okay, Rose, we're not done here. Let's clean up the remaining Imperials and go home.
I just gotta survive this and we're just a ton of ties. Like that crap. I ain't good. Yeah, this is okay. I might actually need to switch the different camera views, see behind. Can't be straight. Oh. It's not when you tap me either. Spray both cans. There we go. Pull up. Woof. It says Queen of Imperials, I'm not sure if that's like... Ooh. Just, you know, Kamikazium, whatever, that's what... I don't know if they're just spawning like that, you see they just come out of nowhere. Guys, that's the plan. So I don't think I can take one more. On you guys.
I'm hit. I'm hit, but not bad.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, joke. Oh, I think we messed up. Woohoo! Poor decisions were made. What the? Alright, getting out of the camera. It's wacky. Hopefully you guys are getting too bored of me. This is taking a long time. Very long time. And if I wander around here for like 2 hours or some crap, I mean, I'll cut this so you guys don't have to watch this. Like, what? Watch out, fellas. Come on. All these guys around. It's like spraying and praying at this point for these ties. Satisfying. That sounded awesome. Alright, Y-Wings. Let's. What are we supposed to be doing, man? That was it? Oh, gosh.
Rogue Squadron, this is General Riken. Excellent work. The sensor array and spaceport facilities on Kyle 2 are now inoperable. Imperial activities are sure to slow down in this sector.
Perfect. Well, I was getting worried there it would take forever, just like last time. Okay, that wasn't too bad. How long did it take? 18 minutes? Okay, I don't remember that level at all. Alright, let's move on to the next. I was tired of that one.
You must find Wedge before the Imperials deliver him to the prison facilities and certain death.
Okay, find Wedge. So, kind of going off that same storyline from the last level. Cool. Let's do it.
Tessor. It's a mining colony, but the Imperials often keep political prisoners here too. There should be an armored hover train nearby, transporting captured rebels to a central station before moving on to the prison. I'm sure Wedge is with them.
Luke, I'm reading a small convoy at Mark 4-9. I'm also scanning a lot of human life readings. It could be the prisoners.
That's not them. Follow the hover train.
What's it going to be, Commander? Rocket foil in attack position.
Yes, sir. Oh, there we go. Hey. There you go, friend. Which was a terrible decision.
Rogue group, use your ion cannons. We want to disable the train, not destroy it. Luke, I just did a long-range scan. Wait, this difficult.
Oh, what just happened? I think I clicked the wrong button. I am so sorry. So he said ion, and I hit the ion cannon blaster for the Y-wing, which turboed me into it. See, I don't even know if we have to worry about the ATSTs at all. Oh, besides them, like, just tapping us.
This isn't gonna work.
Help me out here! I'm hit!
Okay. Man, these are so much better than the Y-Wings.
I've got a problem here!
Working. Ah! And there's a lot of stuff going on.
This isn't gonna work.
Oh, holy. Woo! Alright, those heat seekers. Deadly. It's gotta be my last life. At least I know what to do. Figured out the buttons. Oh gosh. Yeah, it should only take 5 minutes. Okay. Alright, restart. Let's go, Wicket. Man, that was pretty embarrassing. Check what difficulty setting I'm on. Hopefully it's not easy, or I'll feel really bad. Alright, let's go.
This isn't gonna work.
Help me out here!
I keep hitting the wrong button. This is driving me nuts. How they use the ion cannon for different things.
Watch for enemy fighters.
That's my bad. Okay.
Abort mission.
Already? What? Oh my gosh. How does that work? Okay.
Rocket foil in attack position.
Alright. I think I finally got this. And that was terrible. Okay.
What's for enemy fighters?
So let me just disable the train first and go from there.
There it is. Rogue group, use your ion cannon. We want to disable the train,
okay.
Not destroy it. Luke, I just did a long range scan. Wedge is definitely on that train. Thanks, R2. The train is slowing down. Looks like this is working.
Gosh. Sucked. What are the odds of that? So the question is, do I have to destroy everything or just slow down the train? Like, just keep doing passes like this. If I have to destroy everything, that might take a while. And apparently keep running into stuff, so. Jeez, there's just so many turrets. Find the right setting. Every ship's a little different in terms of. You guys are not optimistic. Oh. Hey, this is a rough one. Two. Okay, seven. I only have to destroy seven. Okay, so. That's probably just the turrets on the back. Right. So let's try signal everything except the turrets on the back. That's kind of what I was trying. But.
Light test foils in attack position. This isn't gonna work. It must be ray shielded. Concentrate on the train. There it is. Rogue group, use your ion cannon. We want to disable the train, not destroy it.
Okay.
Luke, I just did a long range scan. Wedge is definitely on that train. I've lost R2.
Wow. Man, just a couple hits and I'm already screwed. Well, as fast as I can, so I don't know, I'm just gonna dodge everything.
Thanks, R2. The train is slowing down. Looks like this is working.
Help me out here! I'm hit!
Stink. Try to take out one of the turrets, it's just too hard to take head on. Oh, the other one's facing this way, it's not working.
This isn't gonna work. Yeah. Must be ray shielded. Concentrate on the train.
Hit this one while it's focused the other way.
I'm hit.
But these ones you can go head on. It's the turbo lasers that can't. Alright, I think we might be okay. I just don't know how much I'm supposed to hit this thing. Am I supposed to shoot it at all? I think so. I thought I could just knock off the turrets. Okay. Last time. I got it.
Watch for enemy fighters.
Just pretty much ignore everything. Just. You guys are morons.
There it is. Rogue group, use your ion cannon. We want to disable the train, not destroy it. Luke, I just did a long-range scan. Wedge is definitely on that train. Thanks, R2. The train is slowing down. Looks like this is working. I've lost R2. Must be ray shielded. Concentrate on the train.
Hey, you guys, stop passing each other. Alright, this is way more efficient. Woo! I was shooting right at it, it should have exploded. Oh gosh, I'm so bad at this. Oh, massive fail. This is rough. So I can look at like how hard this is. I guess it'd be under general. Video audio. I have no idea. Come on, come on.
Lock head foils in attack position.
Watch for enemy fighters.
There it is. Rogue group, use your ion cannon. We want to disable the train, not destroy it. Luke, I just did a long-range scan. Wedge is definitely on that train. I'm dead. Thanks, R2. The train is slowing down. Looks like this is working.
Maybe I'm just supposed to hit it so much it just stops and that's it? Like, that would end the level? I'm not sure what the criteria is. Don't cross me. Couple fighters in there. Try to kill him, hands. Of course, I'm always the first one. This thing pretty good, so don't really know what's going on, but we're not aborting mission anymore. So I think if you just shoot any laser fire at the train, even the platforms that have no civilians on them, just turrets, that's just a no-no, I guess. Been doing. Let's do close up. Like, that's all I've been doing is pass after pass. That's it.
Excellent work.
You don't have to kill anything. Oh, it's trying too hard.
R2 says the train is completely shut down. Bring Wedge's X-Wing in.
Nice job, Skywalker. I'm beginning to see why they say you're the best.
Oh, I'm definitely the best. If you would have watched me the past 10 minutes.
Wedge, good to hear from you, Achilles. How was the hover train?
Food was good, but the service was lousy.
Question is, I do it faster in 5 minutes. Yeah. Wait. And that was terrible. At least you guys can see just how amateur I really am at this stuff.
Now that Wedge is safe, help General Madine free other rebels from the notorious prisons of Kessel.
Thanks again, Rogues. I thought I was done for. Listen, while I was on that train, I found out there are other rebels at the main prison facility. Crix Madine and his commanders will follow us in and get them out.
Any idea what we're up against?
Unknown.
Unknown.
Switching power to front deflector screens.
Oh, droids.
Maintain visual scanning.
Stop it.
We're receiving the data from your R2. Rebels located. We're on our way. Rogue group, we have a problem. They have some sort of energy shield we can't get through. My guess is that they have some sort of generator nearby. Do you think you can help us out?
You got it.
Okay, so find a generator. Let's see if it's back here. I gotta focus on just doing the objective sometimes. I get so into just killing stuff. I just lose focus. Like this turret, I don't need to kill this turret.
I've got a problem here.
Good. I'm just looking for the. Wait, what? This is the same place? There's multiple platforms. Okay. Question is the shoot. A lot of fighters.
Rogue Squadron, where's our cover?
Working on it.
We can't take these ties.
Ow.
I've lost R2.
That was real life, lost me more than R2.
Group.
Oh, no! That was terrible. So, the objectives update? I have no idea. Oh, we're still going. There's troops.
I got places.
Rescue complete.
Nice.
Rogue Squadron. Maydeen and his commandos are heading to the next prison.
Okay. Figured so. That platform's good. Need to find the ship. See any green anywhere? I'm definitely lost. Is it X-Wing? Perfect. Good check.
Rogue Squadron, where's our cover? Rebels located. We're on our way.
Seems like it's broken loose again. See if you can't lock it down.
I lost R2.
Took a lot of hits right there.
Rescue complete.
All this good.
Maydeen and his commandos are heading to the next prison.
Yeah, I'm sticking next to you guys this time. Oh, I'm running into you though. Oh, going, man. Yeah. Okay. Gonna appear out of nowhere, it's fine. Nice. That was pretty sweet. Troopers are hard hit.
Rescue complete. We're taking heavy fire.
Ryan, you die from some stormtrooper blasts. I'm pissed. Man, you're flying. That mine was bad. Wait, no. Come on. All right. Oh, another one. Flip around from the back. Oh man, there's some. Dude, we were doing so good. No, it's that water.
Thanks again, Rogues. I thought I was done for. Listen, while I was on that train, I found out there are other rebels at the switching power to front deflector screens.
Okay.
Maintain visual scanning.
I've got a problem here. What's for enemy fighters?
Yep. I remember where it is. I honestly don't.
Thank you.
That got it. Shield down. Commencing rescue. Rogue Squadron, where's our cover? We can't take these ties!
Alright, let's see. Ready.
Rescue complete. Rogue Squadron, Nadine and his commandos are heading to the next prison.
Let's see if there's barracks of anything. Apparently we don't go to this one. We're back at the shield generator. You don't need this crap. I don't mind taking on these turrets when I have full health. It's like, okay. Not the best. I'm just looking for you guys.
Rebels located. We're on our way.
Ah, looks terrible. Goodness, that walker's gonna end this level again. There we go. move on to the next one. This one sucks.
Rogue Squadron. Maydeen and his commandos are heading to the next prison.
Woohoo! Bond. Heavy fire. The ties.
Tank full group, I'm clear.
Stormtroopers. So I don't shoot at me, I just don't shoot at them, or this level will end. Should give him enough clearance, you think. Might be a stray somewhere.
Rescue complete.
Perfect. Any more? Can't remember how much we've done since I've done this twice. So slow. Hard to follow. Slow as I can go. All the brakes are on. It keeps changing direction. Oh my goodness. Okay, the AI weren't super smart.
Last group scan. Here we come.
Alright. There's like three walkers that came last time. Dude, what?
Repeat,
that's bull. There's nothing there. Oh my goodness. Dude, I'm not playing this game. So frustrating. No joke. I cleared that platform, so anything that appeared in the last like 10 seconds. Man, that was rough. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. I am gonna go ahead and stop here. I'm too frustrated with this game. And it's fun, but it's just tedious at times. Oh. Man. Oh well. Alright. Well, maybe I'll do some live streaming later or some other game, but as always, thanks for watching Star Wars Lore. I'll keep it up with these gaming videos and we'll get the graphics card back and we can do different games besides Rogue Squadron. Hopefully getting finished soon. I haven't Googled any walkthroughs, how long this takes at all. I've just been kind of playing for fun, so we'll see where it takes us. All right, everyone. See you on the next video.